Look how small Charlotte is. All right, so we are going to test out the different characters. So far, I've been playing as Gran. That's a tough for a short woman. Yes, Charlotta is definitely a small girl. I mean, it's our species, really. It's a dwarf species. This guy has overdrive. Evasive maneuvers. Oh no! Excalibur! Yeah, I'm definitely going to have to, like, customize the skills a little bit. I mean, yeah, just the orientations of the skills confuse me a little bit. I see now. Okay, got it. It says the cooldown right there. That little diamond thing next to the skills. Yeah, that's the cooldown. All right, that makes a lot of sense. Oh no, I'm down. Yeah, that's definitely something that I'm going to have to customize. I'm assuming everyone has their own set of items. That would actually make a lot of sense. What the hell? I thought I fell through the floor for a second.
Let's go.
Oh no! Damn it! I don't know, my controller's almost dead. Okay, well, so far, the characters that I played so far, not bad, not bad. Charlotta is a little bit iffy, I will say. I feel like her attacks are somewhat slow compared to the other characters that I played. But other than that, it's not bad. But yeah, definitely gonna have to test out some other characters too.